Yeah, I'm kind of lost here, so let me have a look around then. You know, it just occurred to me, right here, this is a key. You're supposed to jump down there. Is it? It's mostly because I think I just ignore these fucking triangles now. How did that last one not kill him? Fuck, just let me kill you or something. Alright, so that's one way, and then there's another way of this way. And that would be the shell way. I guess it didn't really occur to me. Well, luckily we got our grenades. Okay, we need to kill this guy with some kind of weapon. That is a good weapon to do it with. And I definitely took him out of one hit. No, I definitely did not. How many rockets does this asshole take? Okay, finally he's dead. He dropped a lot of blood, too. That's multiple quarts of blood that were in him. I knew it was something like that, but I don't look at the... We ignore the triangles now. Because they haven't been useful to us since like three levels ago, so... Alright, let's try it. Can we maybe kill this guy? Alright, maybe not. Shit, that's not the weapon I want. I don't think it really matters I'm not charging it. Oh, it might. Okay, now we can knife this guy. You know, it's awful, because they gave these dinosaurs, like, bionic arms and shit, and they're still just as easy to take down as they were the first time I saw them. Let's just get these. And some of those guys. Okay, you know what, I'm just gonna use a fucking explosive shotgun. Three hits, but oh well. Let's see, what's down here? Well, there's a jump to make over here. I don't know if I want to make that jump, though. I guess I do. Alright. Actually, wait, what the fuck? Oh shit! Sorry, I thought we killed this guy. I don't know why I thought we did. He looked dead. The game fooled me. I was befuddled. Can I even make this jump? I don't know, let's see. I guess I can. Hey, what's up? Okay, well, he wants nothing to do with me, so I'm just gonna fucking kill him like that. I remember this place being... certainly something. Wanna go over here, I think, or where do I wanna go? Alright, we want to go down here. Alright. And then we want to just jump in the lava. Yes! You jump into the lava. I have no words for you guys. Other than the disappointment you must be feeling right now. For the fact that it's lava-colored water. Because in that split moment, you were probably thinking, the fuck are you doing, Mike? Don't you like having maximum lives? Of course I do. I remember I could never find this one, because you never think to jump in the lava. But we found the Chronoscepter piece. So, what are we doing now for keys? No keys, but we have everything else, so we're pretty good. Oh look, we're back to the top of this fucking place. Oh, there's some health if you really need it. I'd like to see if there's like a good jump here. The answer is doesn't really look like it. I can't tell what that is. Looks like a gun. But it looks like I'm gonna die if I go to it, so. Whatever, YOLO, kids. Well, you know what? The lava doesn't. It just does like one HP worth of damage. So, where can we go from here? This thing doesn't even hurt me all that much. And there's a little guy there, but we don't care about that. So let's just head over here. Guess we're just gonna jump up these fucking platforms then. Platform puzzles, man. It's not even a puzzle, it's just like, what are you doing? I'm not gonna go up this guy quite yet. What did I miss down there? Nothing really. Just some blocks of cheese, which we ignore. These textures still look so awesome when they're stretched out like this. I love them. Nah, it's an old looking game. What do you want to do? Alright, we got 15 tech arrows, so we might as well just use them all here. Eventually he needs to die. Yeah, let's just get rid of this, fuck it. Alright, another 15. Roar. Oh, there's some fucking shit over here. I'm pretty sure I'm not supposed to make that until now. Oh, what the fuck do you want? These are simply the best jumps. You know, I'm kind of surprised I haven't fucked one up royally yet, but whatever. Oh, what's this guy? Oh, we got a level 8 key at last. Holy shit, it's only been like an entire level. But we did it. Trust me, deep on the inside somewhere, I do love the perilous jumps. I mean, it is a pretty difficult game, I have to say, and I do like a challenge. So, I'm not really complaining, to be honest. I cannot say that this game isn't challenging. You get a good sense of accomplishment when you're done with it, you know. Oh shit. It's that thing from that movie. It dies like that thing from that movie. Can we even go through? What's even the point of this? What the fuck? Oh, more of the sand critter thing. Oh shit, no. No, he's got me surrounded. He has me exactly where he wants me. Alright. I think we gotta kill this guy before we continue. Yeah, I should just use the shotgun. Did you just throw tar at me? Ah, we did it, guys. We killed the sand penis. Dead. And we were rewarded with absolutely fucking nothing. So, let that be a tip to you guys. If you see a sand penis in the desert, leave it alone. It has nothing for you. Actually, I think there was a reward there, wasn't there? Did I get something? Yeah, I got health out of it, technically, but I didn't need it. Oh, hey, we're inside, the fuck is this place? Oh. It's the little, guys with the BDSM fetish. They're fucking dead. Can you guys stop? Jeez. I know you're horny, but fuck. Get down from there. Oh my god. Did I miss anything here? No, I didn't. Whatever. I'm not even gonna talk to these guys, they're too lewd. Anyway, we can stab this guy. Go back to my roots, you know? I like respawning more. What is this? It's like fucking Team Rocket here. Is This is the most useless fucking exercise I've ever fucking seen. Where's the other one? I mean, I guess if I had a jetpack, I'd probably be doing that too. To be perfectly honest. Just go into the fucking sky for no reason at all. Probably just to piss off people who didn't have jetpacks. That's how society would devolve if we had jetpacks. Your neighbor doesn't have a jetpack? Fuck him. Wow, this dinosaur is circle strafing me. What the fuck? Okay, you know, this guy actually needs to die. He's not like the regular kind of dinosaurs that actually try and melee me. Is that a robot? Actually, let's lob some grenades at him. This guy has some machine gun. And he also dies and breaks apart in like three grenades. I see that as a design flaw. Let's try and... Oh, I don't know if... Actually, I don't want to stab these guys. Apparently, oh, there we go. These guys are Super Saiyan, so they're kind of annoying. Did I take out that robot behind there? He looks like he's just like in sleep mode. Like someone installed like Windows 10 on him, so he's like fucking dead. Wow. That just goes to show you guys. And Windows 10 sucks fucking balls. And that's not even a joke right now. I think it's literally the worst thing I've ever fucking seen in my entire life. See, here's the thing, guys. I actually like computers. And Windows 10 is literally like the worst fucking thing for computers I've ever seen. Okay, anyways, back on this game. I don't even know why I went on that fucking... I could rant about it some other time, but I will not. Because already as it is, there's probably some kind of flame war erupting about it. And if you like it, I hate you, so that's it. What the fuck is this guy doing here? Okay, I guess we'll just fucking bring out the rockets. Fired. I mean, he's orange. I think that makes a difference. Yeah, he died in sparkles. Then this raptor came behind me. And today was a good day. There's another fucking raptor. You know, eventually you guys are gonna have to stop sending raptors at me. I mean, they haven't been working the last 100 times. Okay, this guy actually got a hit in, but mostly because I can't circle straight from there. Unless I fucking jump around. Okay, now he's dead. Oh, we actually have some explosive shells here. But what is with this factory and having a bottomless pit? What purpose does it serve? I mean, aesthetically, it does nothing for the place. Oh, he's dead. Apparently, aliens can have a throat to slit. Oh, this is the summoner guy. Well, he's dead too. That guy is actually gonna summon stuff. He's the smart one, apparently, of the two. You guys require so many fucking grenades. Shit. I threw one over here. Fucking wasteful idiot. Alright, we got a checkpoint. Looks like we got a couple jumps to do here. Where the fuck did this bring me? Oh, I keep gonna go back to these guns, though. I need none of these, though. We'll go back anyways. Just to prove to you I can make the jumps. Yeah, we have literally all this. Alright. I think that's what you guys really enjoy, is just watching me make these fucking jumps. Alright. These hopefully will be okay. What did I do with this button here? Why is that oh, okay, now he's dead. I'm gonna ask, why is he still alive? Oh, wait. Well, we have plenty of rocket ammo here. Do I have any other means of getting up there? Okay, and how much? Just give me 4 rockets back. See, it says 4 rockets, but I'm pretty sure I'm firing way more than that. Oh yeah, that's what this guy does. It takes me up here. Oops, I totally fucked it. I fucked that up real bad, guys. I'm sorry. It could have been one of the other jumps, though. I like to pride myself on the fact that I'm semi-competent with most of the jumps I can make. And then I did that. There's no excuse. There's just no excuse at all. Alright, let's see. What do we get? Ultra health, alright. And then these guys dead. I guess we'll go through. So, suddenly from the jungle we go to this. Oh yeah, there's some turrets here. You know what the weakness of turrets is? It's the fact I can just run past them. What the fuck is this? Can I just walk up this? Apparently I can. This is so awkward. Holy shit. Alright, probably gonna kill these ones though. These ones are pretty annoying. I mean, I could just walk past all of this, to be honest, but this is like... This is... Part of the fun is I wanna kill some stuff. That guy knew how to piece the fuck out. Alright, do we wanna just go down here? I guess so. Well, we got the Chronoscepter piece, so... At this point, it's really a matter of, how much do we want to fucking fight shit? Fuck. That's not even fair, I hit that thing's, like, body. Because the hitbox is, like, the size of, like, a mountain. Alright, what's over here? I guess we'll see what's over here. We didn't actually go through this thing the entire way, so... Although it's slightly difficult platforming that I cannot fucking move on. This is certainly fair. Maybe I should use a better weapon. I have expended so much life in this area already. What other weapon do I have that's more accurate? Well, actually, that would work pretty well. This was a way better idea to use. I actually hate this place. Because these jumps are perilous. I will not lie. I'm gonna have to go do it back. I can't make it to that from here. But I can make it from here, I think. Yeah, I can. I was actually mega health at the end there, so we'll just go get that. To be honest, I didn't even need it. I just need it now. So, I guess we'll just go through the fucking portal at the very end here. Well, that sucked. I'm sure there's more there. Hey. Of course it's you. I didn't miss one of the thing pieces, did I? I did. I did, didn't I? Yeah. Do I actually need it to continue? Yeah, I need it for the center thing. Fuck. Ah, well, I'm going back through it, I guess. Hey guys, we're back in the factory place here. Just in the beginning. And there's a bunch of these platforms up here. I don't think I explored enough here, so we're gonna have a look around here. I mean, there's a button here, so... I think I just kind of walked past this and I just didn't even fucking register. Does that possibly go down when I press the button? Oh wait, there's a dinosaur. course, a Dilophosaurus. My old arch nemesis. Not a Dilophosaurus, it's a fucking raptor, but still. I used to like dinosaurs. And now I just don't care. It's not the dinosaur's fault. Just that I stopped caring about dinosaurs. Alright, let's try this again. There you go. It did go down like I thought it did. What kind of fucking backward shit is this? Oh, hey. You're gonna fucking Harry Potter my ass, aren't you? Actually, apparently you are gonna Harry Potter my ass. Why do I have you? Why were you the one that it decided to bring out? Ow. Why am I fucking doing this? Oh, wait, that was it. Okay. Apparently I should look up more often. Is that it for this level? Oh, there's some tech armor and... that's a spiritual invincibility, which I do not need. Let's get some tech arrows, though. Fuck. Alright, there we go. Alright, just gonna go through the rest of the level again. Alright, looks like we're to the end here. Let's have a good look at what that does. I don't want to go down here. I want to save it, motherfucker. Deal with that. Guess we'll figure that out for next time, guys. What's down the big scary hole of the hub? Who the fuck even knows? Take care, guys. Goodbye.